In this example, we use times in comparing the effusion of gases. Our problem reads, a sample of an unknown gas requires 45 seconds to effuse from a container. Under identical conditions, a sample of bromine gas effuses in 90 seconds. You know the unknown gas must have come from a gas tank in your lab. What is the identity of the unknown gas? Helium, neon, argon, oxygen, chlorine, iodine, krypton, or xenon? To solve this problem, we will use the version of Graham's law of effusion based on times to effuse. The time required for a gas to effuse is proportional to the square root of its molar mass. Next, we can plug in our numbers from the equation and solve. The time for the unknown and molar mass of the unknown are on top in our equation, and the time and molar mass for bromine gas are on the bottom. 45 seconds divided by 90 seconds is the unitless number 0.50. To get rid of the square root on the right side of the equation, we can square both sides. If we square 0.50, we will get 0.25. Then, to solve for the molar mass of the unknown, we multiply both sides by 159.8 grams per mole. Completing the calculation, the molar mass of our unknown is 39.95 grams per mole. This molar mass corresponds to argon gas.